days, the world needs saving.
Really horrible things are happening.
Absolute chaos.
We've become so immersed with ourselves, money, financial gain.
We're doing a documentary film on what people can't live without.
In the face of the global financial crisis, what's the one thing we can't live without? Well, I wanted to know, so I set off around the world to find out.
That will make you feel good and feel more confident about yourself.
How many pairs of shoes do you have?
I have about 50.
50?
Yeah.
50.
What do you think the enjoyment factor is for people?
Knowing that 99.5% of the people in the world can't afford it.
What's the one thing you can't live without?
Water.
Yeah? Without water.
And this will be the division later on. It'll be of who has and who don't have.
It really opens your eyes to just how much we have here and how little people have over there.
The person is not defined by what they have from them. The person is defined by who they are.
But we can all do something.
The opportunities are there.
People just got to be willing.
They gotta be willing, they gotta be grateful, and they gotta give with a heart.
I just can't stop buying shoes though. I've got loads. Still in the boxes, the labels on.
Are you still glad you bought them?
Yeah.
You never know, you might need them one day.
We all are the same. We just need to wake up to that fact.